Writing equations of parallel and perpendicular lines. Write an equation in slope-intercept form of the line that passes through the given point and is parallel to the graph of the given equation. So in order to write an equation, we need a point and a slope. They gave us the point 1, 3. And we have to determine what slope to use. We need the slope of the line that's parallel to y equals 3x plus 2. So this is the slope here. Parallel lines have the same slope. So the slope we'll be using is m equals 3. So now we're going to write in the equation of a line that passes through 1, 3 and has a slope of 3. So we'll go ahead and put that into point slope form. And we get y equals 3x. So y equals 3x plus 2 and y equals 3x. They have this two lines that have the same slope, so they're parallel. And y equals 3x passes through the point 1, 3. And I verify that on my calculator by typing in y equals 3x, tracing, typing in 1, and seeing that my y value is 3. Write an equation in slope-intercept form of the line that passes through the given point and is parallel to the graph of the given equation. So here you're given the point 1, negative 3, and the equation y plus 2 equals 4 times the quantity x minus 1. So write an equation that's parallel to this line that passes through point 1, negative 3. So the point and the slope we're going to use are the points 1, negative 3. They gave us the point here. And this equation is written in point slope form, so we know that this is the slope. And the slope is 4. And since we're writing an equation of a line that's parallel, we're going to use the same slope. So now we're going to write an equation that has the point 1, negative 3 and the slope of 4. So we'll go ahead and drop the point and the slopes into the point slope form. And we get the equation y equals 4x minus 7. I know that these lines are parallel because they have the same slope. And I also know that that point is on the line. 1, negative 3 is on the line of y equals 4x minus 7. Write an equation in slope-intercept form of the line that passes through the given point and is perpendicular to the graph of the given equation. So in order to write an equation of the line, I need a point and a slope. They gave us the point, 1, negative 2. And I need a slope. The slope of this line is 5. I need to write the equation of the line that's perpendicular to that. So perpendicular lines have opposite, slopes are opposite reciprocals. So if I have a positive 5, the line that's parallel to that is going to have a slope that's negative 1/5. So now I'm going to write an equation with the point 1, negative 2, and a slope of negative 1/5. Y plus 2 equals negative 1/5 x plus 1/5. Now I need to move the 2 over and I'm going to add it to 1/5. So I'm going to go ahead and convert this to fifths. So it's going to be 10/5. So now I'm going to subtract 10/5 on both sides. It's going to leave me y equals negative 1/5 x minus 9/5. So my slopes are opposite reciprocals. And does the point 1, negative 2 lie on this line? So I put it in my calculator, this equation, negative 1 fifth x minus 9 fifths, trace, and I do see that that point is on the line. Write an equation in slope-intercept form of the line that passes through the given point and is perpendicular to the graph of the given equation. 5, 0, with the equation y plus 1 equals 2 times the quantity x minus 3. Let's go ahead and try that one. So in order to write the equation of a line, I need a point and a slope. The point I'm going to use is 5, 0. The slope of this equation, written in point-slope form, is 2. So in order to be perpendicular, it needs to be the opposite reciprocal, which is negative 1 half. So I'm going to be using the point 5, 0, and the slope negative 1 half. So that leaves me with the equation in slope-intercept form of y equals negative 1 half x plus 5 halves. Well, I know these two slopes are opposite reciprocals, so the line is perpendicular. And in order to verify that this line is going through the point 5, 0, I went ahead and typed it in my calculator and hit a trace and saw that the line, the point 5, 0 is on the line. And that's how you write equations of lines that are parallel and perpendicular.